One Blood Reference Laboratories. It's where the search for extremely rare blood takes place.
The reference lab team is the team that solves the most complicated cases for patients.
Some of these patients, they have a very rare antibody, which makes it very difficult to find a very rare donor.
The science to find these rare donations can be painstaking, often like finding a needle in a haystack.
We have to screen more than 10,000 donors to find one. So that what is makes it really, really challenging and very, very rare. We have so great techs here with experience and knowledge to figure that out. It's like putting a puzzle together.
Around the clock, a team of medical technologists at One Blood's 5 reference labs are screening the blood supply, searching for very specific blood donations from very specific donors.
We have approximately 300 hospitals who really have complex cases that they are sent to this laboratory to be resolved. So we have a very big responsibility here in this lab.
When a rare donation is identified, it is carefully categorized, tagged, and stored. Some are used right away. Others are frozen and can be kept for up to 10 years. The One Blood Reference Lab team is a top provider of rare blood, helping patients locally, nationally, and around the world.
So that is the most rewarding feeling ever, that you will be able to help that patient to give a second, you know, chance of life. So that is the one of the best feelings. The first time I did it, I said, "You, I was born to do this. This is my calling." And when you get that feeling that, wow, you are doing what you're supposed to do and saving people's lives, it's the best.
For One Blood, I'm Susan Forbes.